This next song is called Something's Never Foul, and it's all about our mighty Canadian penises. We'll be right back. we played here have known about the articles of girls' clothing I have acquired and worn during my drunkenness at these such nights. If the girl who has challenged me the two times we've been here to play Centipede is here, I will take on this challenge again, and I will wear your panties, bitch. This goes out to her. It's called Jane Doe. Johnny, nor to bury him, just to sing about the fucker. This song is called Tracks. It's for all of you who want to bring out your dead but don't want to be there yourselves. You, yeah, dredging people alive, but you left in your denies. Like it was a child. All of you still so pretty big trials throughout the town of Billy Fires. You can let go. Let's go, guys.
place in my monitor?
Captain Moody.
Sweet.
Captain Moody is not in the house tonight. But this song's about anyone who stood up for something and got their fucking hands nailed. It's called 1%. We'd like to thank Zeke for taking us out, because it takes a really fucking great band of guys to look at us and go, those fucking retards, I'll take them out on tour. So this one goes, this goes out to people with nails in their hands and Zeke.
I like everyone to move up here.
No doubt. Fucking.
What the fuck?
Did your mama raise you with manners or what? It's not how your mama raised us. Some of you like it fast, and you like it hard. That's good. So what's coming up next is gonna be faster and harder than your fucking assholes can take.